Quality Plan 2. Introduction. In Part 1, we have seen details about goals, identified critical items, and a few sample flowcharts and its importance. In this video, we will see details about checklist, implementation, auditing and correcting, and the importance of non-stop improvements. Checklists are evolved out of flowcharts. Design your checklist carefully so that it has all the details, but they are not clumsy. We have provided a few sample checklists for your guidance. Checklist. Ready, mix, concrete. You need to check relevant details about your batching plant. Make sure about your design mix. Test your ingredients. Correct for moisture percentage. Test your plasticizer and percentage added. Estimated time of transit and time lag at concreting site are also critical. Finally, you monitor 7 days and 28 days tube results. Checklist for waterproofing work. Bathroom. Decide and check the quality of waterproofing materials. Check the process. It is important to check by flooding with water for leakages. All plumbing holes and connections need to be watertight. Continue treatment up to vertical dados. Implementation. You have developed a powerful tool in checklist for implementation. If you deviate from your checklist, you may land in trouble. Your project depends on how you implement. All your goals are connected to implementation. auditing, a project implementation can be on track only when it is audited from time to time. Auditing will bring out non-conformances. This needs to be corrected. Audit team is selected from other projects or other departments. Training of audit team is important. The quality of your project will depend on the competence of your audit team. The audit has to be unbiased, not friendly, but not abusive. Auditors need to be knowledgeable. Audits, NCs, improvements. Audit team sits down with your department heads and work out solutions at what and how to improve. Audits, improvements. Mistakes are corrected, improvements are incorporated, and implementation begins. The most important part is, once improvements are implemented, audit also checks and makes sure that the processes are corrected as required and improvements have been achieved. Loop of non-stop improvements. When you implement a project, you audit from time to time. You may find non-conformances and areas of improvements. You need to incorporate the improvements and further audit to check if the improvements have been incorporated. This is the loop of non-stop improvements. Audit improvements. If you skip any of the steps in non-stop improvements, your improvements will not take place and you may end up with undesirable quality products. This is a simple logic of improvements. Conclusion. The quality plan starts with identifying goals, developing checklist, implementing the project based on checklist, carry out time to time audit, and incorporate improvements. This is the circle of non-stop improvements. This is how you improve your projects and achieve your goals. The quality plan provides all the details to achieve your objectives of improving quality, managing cost, timely completion, budgeted cost, specified quality, profitability. This is a powerful tool for project implementation. Use it wisely to achieve your goals. Thank you for watching. Wait for our next video, Critical Processes, Tutorial 25. Subscribe now.